Hello everyone. Okay, here we are with some of the latest near-field communication products that have come onto the market. Just to quickly go over them for you. NFC-equipped pen, NFC-equipped beer mat, laundry tags, new style key fobs, and a hanging tag. Very, very versatile. So, let's take a look at the NFC pen. Now this one really intrigued me because from a marketing point of view, the idea of being able to give away a little freebie to somebody, but at the same time have it technically cool and functional. What's better than having your brand written on the side of a pen, or your contact details written on the side of a pen, which people have to go like this to try and read the contact details, or something that's functional that instantly that pen can store data into a digital device. So, on this particular one, I've got the Androidizen website stored. So all you would need to do is scan it and off it goes. So let's just come back to a desktop. Scan. And you can see there it straight away loads the website up automatically. Nice and quick. If you actually want to store more data, the pen will store about 136 bytes of information, which is enough for a good sized address. A long website address, contact information like phone numbers and other items as well. To actually store information on to any NFC chip, I use NXP Writer. And if you actually go into the settings on this, you can turn it into advanced mode, well, pro mode, which gives you more writing options. So for instance, if I go into here and create a new item, I can actually do URIs, file URIs, as well as various other items as well, like SMS, etc. So you've got a few more different options for writing data. If you're using URLs, I tend to find URI works better in most cases. But to store the information, you simply select the tag you want to store, hit next, and then on the back of a Samsung device, look for where your logo is. That's the most likely area for your NFP chip. And then you wait for your chime, and it's done. And that's the information stored. Anyone who has an NFC equipped device can simply hold that underneath their NFC reader on their phone, or any NFC device for that matter, and read the data from it. But having that much information storable in a little pen like that, and bearing in mind most NFCs tend to be around 46 bytes of information, to be able to store over 100, really, really useful. Makes these quite versatile little units.